I would encourage you to go flip on CNN today and look for yourself at the imagery that's coming out of Aleppo by a reputable news organization.